So today, if we look at the overall supply of hotel or hotel apartments within the region, you will find that there are two segments that are undersupplied, and this is the internationally branded three-star hotels and internationally branded extended stay products. So this reflects actually the desire of owners to develop hotels into the other asset classes. So most of the developments that we will be involved today would be under the four-star segment and five-star segment, and fewer on the extended stay hotel apartments. Our extended stay brand is Hawthorn Suites by Wyndham. Today in the region we have 53 operational hotels. Just three of those are under the Hawthorn Suites by Wyndham brand. Reality is that the apart hotels or hotel apartments or extended stay products, they come quite close into the residential type of developments. So many owners will not necessarily seek a brand for those developments, but rather decide to manage them unbranded and handle the operations by themselves. I think there is the potential. Now, the other parameter which is quite interesting lately is basically the development of the rental business, home rental, vacation rentals, Airbnb if you want, into the market, where this poses as an alternative option for individual units to be listed and to be sold into the market. The expectation is there is a clear gap for internationally branded extended stay and standardized, if you want, service product in the market. Reality is, though, that still the most of the developers will still focus on mid-scale, upper mid-scale segment, despite, if you want, some of the incentives that are provided by the Dubai government since a couple of years now in terms of reduced municipality fees in the market. Absolutely, we welcome mixed-use developments, so we would always welcome to combine, let's say, a three-star hotel with an extended stay product, or have a mix of four-star and three-star and extended stay product. I think likewise, a developer has the possibility to capture into more markets and create a composition that will be more successful on an operational level. I think the need is throughout. Remember that most of the places in the Gulf or in the Middle East, we see there is a lot of development, a lot of growth happening. So that means there is a high number of individuals that are coming on a project basis, and they require this kind of short to mid-term accommodation with the extended stay facilities. So there is a great potential in the region, and definitely it's something that we always welcome and we see the potential for.